90.2 Galaxy FM. My name is Mr. Moj, live at 6. Every single week, the Monday to Friday, we get to enjoy everything which we are coming out. And that you can know, it's time for
the big thing. Future. We wish the Moj.
Alright, give me the vibe, give me the vibe, give me the vibe, give me the vibe, 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 vibe. Okay, that you can look at your Nakura little twinner guy at your microphone. Not your microphone. Anyway, in the building, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to welcome Uganda's captain and, of course, Africa's best player as we speak, 2016/17. Ogamotia boss.
Tagamba.
Chechiriwo. Omazino wa wikaku Galaxy FM.
Uwe nkiongwa vugu inga nkuba.
Atewe vivaka. Soko babudi vi anugwe togea na edachike na uri lizo vudi za inzo kuwanga abuze. Tama nche toge dako. Anyway, in the building, it is Dennis Onyango, straight from Mamelodi Sundowns, and of course, you're gonna train Zobuga. Kati, a very, very simple question. How's life in South Africa?
We can't complain.
Abantu asinga batugamba South Africa aliyo crime rate ya manyi nyenyenye. To facing ako any problems about like abandi bako attacking over novelanga security yote ni very safe.
No, to chiba iranga ako kwa as footballers to watu sulambi for a little bit detective.
Oh.
So obviously crime rate is very out there. I know kumanya how you move, the movements and where you go to.
Basically, no question. Tinga toma gina mugeto no guai mukubo tinga tina muto akubide kusimo.
Yeah, ina manya wajolaga.
Okay, and about the issue of racism, bine bintu akama chaliyo noga matoli neba udia bazungu mzungu na kusanga naga. You so black, don't seem really like it. Kwa ano, napole na abona abona ano prima abona musiga langi and stuff like that. So, what happened? Racism, where they tell you once over you wakulu.
Yeah, racism things are kugwa, obviously, South Africa kuba. Olini wabwa kula ngamuto mbamujukiza what happened before, so chiva kuba na ngabo kuchusa mentality na yenga racism jeri na ye dozaba politicians bageza konyo kuchi deleting na chizibwo kugwa wa mangu wechito so
yeah. And on top of that, we know very well South Africa is one of those countries ezina abantu from all over the world, and it has the highest rates of HIV prevalence. Aida banganda bana South Africa ba ko ubaganyo ba superstar kati abantu bakutawanya nyene ba gumika ali ku hotel room ne ba yanagamba you want to hug you, I want to say this, don't you face such problems?
Hugging, taking pics, anything is possible. Now it's the way you conduct yourself towards people. Kuba toins a manya, whether she's there for the right intentions or muagizi kuanga, you never know what's gonna happen. Now we know kumanya your way forward.
You don't have any stalkers. Abaga manzi ne medeka. I want to be here. I want to stay here with you. Toba ina wa stalker.
Jevali na e we know manya the reason behind that kuanga. Bulema wana intentions zenga wenga ambienti. It's easy to be in the papers the next day.
Oh, so you get one Napoleon ever another again a better guard you are to kiss around about collection. Anyway, let's talk about your footballing career. What is your lowest moment, Nogamba? In football, Zanyo Mpide Miaka Mingi, but this moment was so disappointed. Your lowest moment in football?
The lowest moment was in Nambole.
Nambole?
Definitely Nambole.
And the game was?
Kenya.
I think I know that game. That was also my worst game. Kwanga, man.
Kenya, it broke our hearts. I actually cried after the game. Kwanga. We used a lot of effort. You can share something. You move on because football is like a journey in life.
You win today?
Yeah, you win today, you lose tomorrow, right? We get a win to win, so that's the name of the game.
And your best moment, Noga, this is my career highlight, Noga, but yes, I've made it in life. Imagine some people want to make it in life. What was your best moment?
Best moment was last year winning African Football of the Year.
Definitely.
Best in Africa. It wasn't easy competing with the best players in Africa. There are a lot of players, it's like any other job where you have a lot of competitors, but if you come out as the best, because
you definitely have to cherish that moment. Nga Galaxy, we are winning our new best radio station. I also won best radio personality. Basically, besides that, it's your best moment, your worst moment. As we speak, your career, Gena Mumaso. team which, for example, maybe every day outside Africa and every day Europe, which team would you love to play for Nogamba? One day, you're going to play for team.
Chizibwe cho kumanya nti I want to play for this team kubanga oinzo kwagala manuye kutwale
as no nja kati kwe iyo kuluwa juani preference wabi mwa ni preferences na agambe no this one
Chelsea
why Chelsea
yes. I grew up watching a lot of footballers from Africa playing for Chelsea. Okay, Arsenal also had a lot of African footballers.
The likes of Kanu.
Yeah, and I, when you see the football at Chelsea plays, it suits African footballers. And,
it's energetic.
Africans don't have that patience.
Lastly, first of all, to Charidako, and of course, campaign and Katonenyo campaign, you're going to get Namu. Do we have chances so rating on a scale of 1 to 10 or rating chances for kuita more game AFCON or kuda yate?
Chances are on 9 to go because we know the success and we know how sweet it is to be at the AFCON.
So tell me kuda mkuchisura kuchiza yo mabeka.
I can promise that, but it all depends on the team, what it believes in. Because on Saturday, to Samba team, I am for me, your team is singer man in group.
That is
Cape Verde. But two final results are Cape Verde. Tuba to Jaita.
Tuba chikola sense.
Yes. Okay, tu inawa neighbor Tanzania. Why is it kolanga Kenya?
Tuba sobola. Oh, no, but...
We'll sort them out.
Tuba sobola. Tuba sobola. Anyway, kakati. First of all, wado wakatale keka. Manyama tuwa singa wabuze vintu benji. Campaign, wado wa saving how many penalties?
Many.
Wow, what penalties? Just jukira a single bukure yali away. What comes to your mind? Somebody would want to know what comes to your mind. Go first of all, penalty. No, I mean, when you conceding, my country is not going anywhere. Chichichi, we are moving over that minute. Tactics, tugazi, banafu tuzige, kwa taka kanya kagalaxi kwa kuleji.
Ejikuli chavyo na chiba kumanya opponent war, strong side, body movement and all that. Na ye, it's single kulu nti, orumu tulawa videos before.
No, no wete keza wa wati lokuwa.
Yes, no manya. Na ye, orumu inzo kula video linga in H rose H dala. So, obviously, try to tuna samba ke,
Comoros, waba studying
yes,
abulonji.
Yes, tulawa videos away, penalty,
nenga, process and all that. On top of that, the challenge ya fecha emi day. Okuteva kanya. How long are you going to be here?
Kanzo kanya nende kugwegwanga.
Nena kugwegwanga kumeo, nena kuteva kanya. Kanyo bulonji. And of course, nga tona sabaka imba kuhu ya galuma. Yudu mawa na waka imba kasi ngoka. Napoli nubadoga machi. Napoli was telling me something. Yes. Napoli nubadoga mtu nanga mzungu. Ama nyi brother.
Wema, nina chibuzo. That last match, the one you played in the African Cup, when that Egypt man sent you that same that pass between the legs, what came to your mind? Did you say, but are my children watching daddy producing football?
No, by then, Obol was up to the entire country. What was up to family members? Obol was up to Gwanga, Lenakubanga. I guess the entire country was watching us and we let them down. So Zendo Zanti, I could have done better. Now it's part of the game, and it's a learning curve. Hopefully, we go back and try and get the country to the next level. Now,
let me be like Prim Kasta, even if you didn't win the trophy. Anyway, finally, go to see now is a Galaxy FM. What song would you want to be played for?
I love the song called Legover. Na ingasi na bakumao. That's okay. Jackson Kaneva is a Galaxy FM. I was voted best footballer of the year.
For recognizing the academy.
Yes, unfortunately I couldn't make it, but someone represented and I really appreciate it. So I had to make time before I traveled to wherever I'm going.
Obugalo for that.
Yeah, so yeah, chiba chirunjo recognizing obviously people look at music and football.
Nenga talent yali wide.
Yes, so njako was a Galaxy FM. Wade saja ku beach carnival.
Ne waliyo mu spirit. Tuline nda fetu bane beach party all the time. Era you know guys to have another one.
Karo mpira kubagundeme. Ya nenga kasaka ima njako sawa ka
Legover. Legover, why Legover? Is it because when you're diving, your leg goes over the other leg over?
All
right, thank you so much. That was Dennis Onyango, Uganda Cranes captain, and of course Ngagina for national duty on Nakulincha Musamancha, right?
Friendly. Basamba Senegal ndoza lele.
We're talking achieve it. I'm going to Senegal. We're going to come to Cape Verde. Good stuff. Chakabinyo fetubela over in the Galaxy FM nga tukulinze. Anyway, that was the big thing on Akuradio Mr. Mosh Live at 6 every single week, the Monday to Furahide. Let's make some money. Tukoma Legova from Onyangova. Let's go.